Rescue was caught on video. The Coast Guard saved a man and his dog after their small boat capsized in rough seas. It happened in the Gulf of Mexico off the coast of Texas. The boat crew threw the man a rope and a life jacket before pulling them both safely to land. Boy, that was a happy day for him when they came along.